You know, it just sucks that Maya's gonna have to deal with it. And if you cared about her at all, then you'd get out of her life now. Forever.
Stop crying where everyone can see you. It's embarrassing.
I thought this semester was gonna be better, but I already messed it all up.
I'm tired. I just wish I could go to sleep and never wake up.
Maya hates me. Dallas just screamed my head off for being a screw-up.